is a couple minutes to five. Some neighborhood ponds. Gonna see what the top water has for us right now. See a lot of movement on the water. Oh yeah, movement on the water like crazy. All right, come on now. There we go. All right, let's get this wet, baby. Alright, not big, but we got something to start the morning. Not big, but not a dink. Easy, homie. Easy, easy, easy. Oh, that's a nice fish, actually. There we go. Looks like we're gonna have to get muddy here, huh? There we go. Super low. All right, buddy. All right. That's scoop and throw. Little double up, sir. There we go. Rick's on fire over there too. We both had four on already. Just been here a couple of minutes. Nothing big yet though. In time. In time. Should go to that side where the wind is blowing. That might be the best. This guy's got a little more fight to him. Get out of the weeds, dude. Nothing in the mouth. They are active this morning though, I'll tell you that for sure. Whoa. Whoa. All right, buddy. Yeah, I think I have bass thumb already. Shit. I had to cut the line on that one. The plopper actually went through the hole in his lip. Five of them on already. It's 5:20. Holy. All right. There's another one. Number six today. Not big, but fights like hell. These guys definitely fight like hell. There we go. Yet another one. Little guy. I'm not going to take a picture with that. Would like something a little bigger, though. Come on. Like I said, in the grass. Come on, dude. I said it only takes a couple casts to get a fish on here, but let me get that out. There we go. And another one. next cast of fish. And these guys are active as can be here. Another little guy. Plopper's killing. Jeez, that was fast. A little better. There we go. Oh, this poor guy. What the hell? Oh, he's got a snagged line stuck in his belly. At least he's still alive. All right. Some bigger fish right along this weed line here. Oh, as soon as it hit the water, geez. Tell me that's a big fish and not just all weed grass with it. It's a little better. Dude, as soon as it hit the water, that was awesome. I didn't even start reeling it at all. Yep. I don't like having to throw them though, man. No, I don't. It's a nice little blow up. I don't think it's that big though. Dude, they're hitting like every other cast. It's crazy. Another one. Number 11. Cruising him right along the top of the water, keeping him out of the weeds. And he went in the weeds. Alright, I think he seemed to be getting a little better down here at this end. Turn the camera off for that dink.
Is the other one by Way Farms? Is that? It just kept swirling behind it. I think the bluegill is trying to eat it too.
Where are you at? I didn't even see you yet. There you go. Get out of the thick stuff. Yeah. Yeah, there's some decent ones over there along that weed bed, that's for sure. They're all covered in mud. Oh, thanks for the mud bowl, buddy. My camera on? What a jerk.
The whole time?
No, yeah, just for this last one. Yeah, let's do it. Oh, this one's the biggest yet. Oh, yeah, it's a couple pounds now. Yeah. Whoa, easy, buddy. Let me get it out, homie. I know you don't like me right now. Thought you were about to eat, and then you just got yanked out. These guys, man. The soft plastics?
Yeah.
The craws? Oh, foul hooked. What's going on here? Oh, shit. No way. Oh, man. Yeah, it...
No, I haven't been out that way in probably 12 years.
But it's still not that bad of a part of the city. Oh, this is a nice one.
If at first you don't succeed, throw it right back in there.
Yeah, buddy. Oh, that's the nicest one today for both of us. For sure. For sure. I'll fish with you, hell yeah, dude. You kidding me?
Last time I was on Geneva, I had 18 pounds.
Woo, nice.
And that was by 8 o'clock.
Very cool. Yeah, yeah, yeah. Oh, yeah, that's right. I remember that story. Hell yeah. Oh, wow. So the dude Lorenzo in the group yesterday posted a picture with a bass with some kind of parasite stuck in the roof of its mouth.
Oh yeah, that's common.
And this guy has it too. I'm trying to listen to my reel and something hit over here. It's making a funny noise. Nice little jumpy. That's a nice fish. That's it. 174, you bum. Nice looks at this guy here in the nice clear water, smooth swim off. Oh, whoa! This guy's got some. Well, he had fight to him, then he just stopped. As long as they're still biting, I don't need it to be every two casts, man. Check this nice little release here. Off you go. Yeah. But you get what? Yeah. Well, and it's right by your house. It's closer to you, way closer. Right. I mean, that's one of the nice things about me, especially when I see people at the ponds. Because I've got a few of Doyle's business cards. There you go. I pass them out, man. Can't believe the price of some of those damn things. Came back for it. Get out of the weeds while you're a swimmer. You're a swimmer. Yeah? Did you see the ones that Wayne posted the other day? He's like, if you're a baller, you might want these. They're like $450 swim baits.
Those are
Roman-made bubbles. Jeez. It's insane to me, dude. Jeez. For where? Well, how far of a ride is that? 2 hours more? Oh, I can probably pre-fish it then. I'd just spend a day there, a Sunday. Come on, dude. Yeah. The dinks are still biting on the top water. Yeah, she's white. What was her last name? Little splish splash. I was taking a bath. All right.